So let's get ready for the Christmas. So here's my beauty sponge and here's my foundation. Let's get started. But wait a minute, why is my skin looking so weird? Oh my god, I forgot to cleanse my face. So today I'm going to show you something that I'm using since past 1 month, a beautiful cleanser and moisturizing lotion ka duo, which I'm absolutely loving. So first of all, I'll be using my Dermawife Hydra Cleanser, okay? So yeah, we just need a little amount of this and this is enough, you guys. You know, the consistency is really good, okay? So we'll start massaging it on our skin. You can see how beautifully is it lathering like. So I'll just wash my face with water and I'll be back. So now my face feels super clean, as you can see, okay? So now we'll be going with the second product, that is the Nutriderm Moisturizing Lotion, which has vitamin E. Okay guys, so this much is enough, okay? So yeah. So just give this cream a good massage on your face and oh my god, the smell is so good. I am in love with it, okay? And yeah, now my face feels extremely good and clean and now it's completely ready for my Christmas makeup. So wait a minute, I'll show you what my Christmas makeup looks like. So here it is, guys. This is the look that I've created for my Christmas and not to forget the Dermawife Hydra Cleanser and also the Nutriderm lotion has really helped me to look so glossy and so beautiful because, you know, for a good makeup now you really need a good skin pampering session first and I feel the combo is absolutely stunning for this. So yeah, you also get ready for the Christmas using these two products.